Hello everyone, today I'll show you how to download GB WhatsApp without any issues and how to fix the problem when WhatsApp says you need the official WhatsApp to log in. If you're facing any other WhatsApp problems, please contact me on Instagram at LooneyJP for further assistance. I'm here to help. Also, please like and share this video to help our amazing family grow together. Without further ado, let's begin. If you're opening GB WhatsApp and entering your phone number to connect, as you can see, it's saying you need the official WhatsApp to log in. I'll guide you step by step to fix this problem. Step number one. First, go back and open the Gmail app on your phone. Tap on Compose at the bottom of the screen. Now, in the To section, enter WhatsApp's support email exactly as shown on the screen to avoid mistakes. Now, write the following message. Dear WhatsApp support, I'm unable to log into my WhatsApp account. The app mistakenly states I need the official WhatsApp despite already using it. I've not violated any terms, and I kindly ask you to resolve this issue urgently. Thank you so much. Make sure to replace the example number with your actual phone number. After typing the message, send the email to WhatsApp support by clicking the send button at the top.
A few moments later.
Whoa guys, this is amazing. Once WhatsApp verifies your issue and sends you a positive response, you're ready to configure GB WhatsApp again. Now, to download the GB WhatsApp, visit androidtechguide.com. Once on the website, locate GB WhatsApp and click on it. This new page will open, scroll down and tap on click here to download GB WhatsApp Pro version 22.15. After that, click right here on GB WhatsApp Pro and download it. After downloading, open GB WhatsApp to configure it. Click on the three dots in the top right corner and select Link as Companion Device. A QR code will appear. Use the scanning method to safely configure your WhatsApp. As you can see, these steps are simple if you follow them carefully. If you need additional help, reach out to me on Instagram at LooneyJP. I'm always here to assist. If you found this video helpful, please like and share it with your friends. See you in the next video. Take care.